Howdy, folks. This is Grabman Farms. I'm playing Train Sim World 3 today. And I am doing a scenario called Shop Class. After perform a cold start, I'm couple in on an engine. Sounds easy enough. Let's see about it. Like it's cold out here this morning in San Bernadino. Okay, what do we need to do? Engine run switch. Just put it to on. This to start. Let's get it running. Guess we gotta push the button itself. Okay, turned over. Engine field on, control on. Okay. It's manifest waiting at the reception yard. Okay. That's probably about to be the end of the video. If y'all enjoyed it,